So doing now the test with the bike computer, so the Garmin 1030 Plus version versus Hemred Karoo. This is the nice one with the navigation on it, also the 1030. The Wahoo Element Bolt 2, now paused. And this Chinese kind of rip-off. I also put it on the bike, so yeah, it's very nice and sunny day as you can see here, so perfect time to go for a comparison of some bike computers here. And if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button, that would really help the channel. So let's go on. So there we go, sorry for the noise, but it is, yeah, it's the disc brakes. I just cleaned the bike after a good ride with all the sensors. And now I just want to show you a little bit of a clean bike, but still rainy. So what we see is on the 1030 navigation here on the dike, we call it the dike in the Netherlands. All Netherlands is of course dikes. So now we're already started on the Wahoo, which has the very nice lights on top of it. The Element Bolt 2, so giving us everything you want to know. And I think the Wahoo is actually perhaps the best one to read, best cleanest. It is now in black and white, as you can see, but it's best to read. And the Chinese one, the iGPS is the 520, so also the new one from iGPS Sport. It is, yeah, you can see it's a little bit cheap. The Casio light green with black letters on it. And yeah, of course, the Hemred. Very nice screen, not as flashy as the other ones, but it's very good in navigation and much more, but also really expensive. Because, as you perhaps know, this is like 400 bucks. This is, I think, 400. Yeah, the Garmin is like 400 or 420 or so. The Wahoo is actually quite affordable. I think on my mind 270, this one, and the iGPS, I think it was 120 or something. But that's for me the I wouldn't recognize iGPS Sport. It is of course the cheapest one, but you can see it's not very good readable. Now changed here some screens on the Hemred. And also the Garmin, you can just with this kind of gloves, you can just swipe it also here. So, looks on the bike, as you can see here. So what I will do, I will put those bike computers, bike navigation. Let's take this ride. I will put them in the review of the complete bike computer test, of course, comparing it with the Garmin 830, also with Brighton, with other Garmins, and also the Polars. But Polar is nowadays not as good in bike computers. So yeah, so I'll put the link below this video, and you can also see on this channel in-depth reviews of all four bike computers and also the other ones. So please subscribe and hit the thumbs up button. See you, and see you next video. And yeah, depending on your budget, what you want for functions, it's not to say that is the one or that's the best one. It's just really up to you. So I can't say that's the best one or that. So sorry for that, but yeah, it's just how it is, depending on all those factors. So, thanks again, goodbye, and see you next video.